Hello. Welcome back. Here we are. Back with Let's Play Golden Sun Lost Age. Now, as you can tell, we are back in the very first area. Ow. Probably want to set this. Okay. Now, we have a lot to do today in this episode. Oh, by the way, that last puddle I left here, it doesn't really matter. But yeah, we have a lot to do. So, let's get to it. First, let's get here. Alright. Yeah, we did just take a jewel from a shrine. Okay. Now. Yeah, this is a getting area, so I don't see a point. Yeah. I think this place is... A void can probably take us quite a bit. Yep, you remember this area. Well, now we're back to complete this dungeon. We already got the genie here, so... Oh, in last episode, I actually went and did the island side quest. The little islands, if you recall. So, that's no longer needed to be done. My end reward was a little turtle, which I used to go get another genie off screen in a dungeon that I will be returning to. Yes. So don't worry. I know I didn't show the dungeon, but we will be going back there later when the game calls for us to go back there. If you're curious, it has, well, it's one of the areas in the game that contains a super boss. So, yeah. It's about everything in this game. Ugh. I will be going there again eventually for the super boss, so. But that won't be for a long time. Like in the game. Oh, look at that backdrop. Alright. Here we go. Nope. Wrong person. Let me feel it. No, I'm not a fangirl. Shut up. Alright, maybe I'm a little bit. Okay? Sue me. Don't worry, eventually I'll be giving some genie to other people. Now that is the way we need to go, the stairs, but we are not doing that yet. How come? Well, I would like to get the treasure here. That's why. Let's see here. This way. This helps us get back. Okay. Thank you. Man. I might be going the wrong way. Yep. I just went the wrong way. Well. It's okay. Let's just go back there. To the rope. That's why the rope is there. So if we screw up like this, we're not completely screwed. There we go. No. I see it, I know. You can stop shouting at me. Yay. He looks this bright because his cape is like whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Yeah. Alright. Now, time to go the correct way. I think we're almost done with this place already. Maybe next. I don't have to move this, but I'm gonna do it anyway. It's just so we can get out of here if we need to for some reason. That's all that is. No, wrong person. I'm sorry, I'm used to peers having it. Because in the past, I went about using, you know, doing it the way that I guess they intend to, with everyone having the exact chin to their exact element. No! Now this is the part that will stop you. If you're like, I don't need reveal, whatever. Well, that part right there stops you. Because you have to come here. So if you don't have reveal at this point, then you need to go to Aeris Rock and get it. Oof. Yeah. I, for some reason, I thought it was later. But I completely forgot about this place. So it has... the reveal things too, so. Dahlia. Ooh, change the scenery. No. So yeah, for her reveal, you need to get it. I probably wonder why am I getting these prongs, who gives a shit? Well, they are important. Right, because we need them for later. And if you don't get them, you won't be able to progress with the game. That's all I'm gonna say. Ha! Huh. And no fights. I'd say that was a nice little calming, just, you know, go about. We didn't once run into a battle in there. The most energy we used was because of, well, filled synergy. Hmm. Oh, we're only 8 minutes in? Wow. That's pretty good. Although I think that is supposed to be the first tower you go to. So that's probably why it's so easy. But I think they intend for you to go to that one first. And then you have to go, Tundra. I think Tundra would be the second one you have to go to. And then, the third, be the one we're going to right now. We're gonna get it out of the way. I'm not meaning to speedrun this. I just... I'll avoid carrying us as far as I can. Yeah, this would be... Now I'm remembering this place completely. Yeah, this would be the third tower. I probably expect you to go to. Meh. This one's a pain in the ass. Okay. Which one was it again? Well, we're gonna need wind, so... Just to make it easier. Yeah, this is it. Now this is the earth element. Now I should probably bind this. Makes me sad. I think he shed a tear. Okay, we can't go that way yet. Alright. Oh! Alright. Looks like we will be having fights this episode. I was gonna wonder, are we gonna see any battles in this episode? Yep. Alright, I guess we are. Rats. You know, for someone who's played this game before, you often forget things. Hmm. Yes. I suppose I do. I may have played this game hundreds of times, but I don't have every single thing about it down to a T. But I remember it pretty well. I'm doing pretty fine. This game is probably in my top 20 games of all time. But it would not be my number one. No. I have played better games. Now, just because I say I play better doesn't mean I hate it. I love it. It's just, you know. Jenna, you seem to be wrecking havoc on those things, so I'm gonna let Jenna wreck havoc. Alright. Alright, Sandboy? Goodness, there's no profanity. No. Yeah, like blow mace or the hard nut or nuts. I know if it's nothing profane, it's just. It's yucky people, we take it the gross way. Sand things, kind of like Venus Lighthouse here, but not completely. We have a tree. Nice. Yeah, I should probably bind sand, but you know. Let me tell you, it is extremely tempting to move forward. I'll be honest, it is very tempting. To be like, well, I'm going to move forward in the game. And well, I can't do that to you guys. That's not fair. Those of you are watching. This way. Oh, this thing's dead. Alright. We're going this way for our, treasure chest. Yay! Well, the thing about Felix is he actually has one of the highest HP stats in the game. So I don't think I should give it to him. And Jenna. I'm wondering why did I give it to her? Well, when it comes to late game, she is one of the people that I would be using. Those of you that play late game know what I mean. Okay, let's continue. Yeah, this doesn't really matter. Okay. It's funny going off and talking tangents. All that. While my brain is handling the game. Now I am going off on muscle memory. This game is embedded into me. Wait, is Felix the highest level? Second highest. Next to Beerus. Oh boy. Here we go. Hey, buddy. Ready? Yeah, if you let him, he would have pushed you off. And barge path, and you want to go all the way around. Ay ay. This game takes no breaks. Well, it does, but. Ooh, 3. Wow. Alright. Yeah, these guys can be tough. Not careful. Well, they can be, I promise. They can be tough. Yeah, we're not going that way, but that's if we need it. No, 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 no. Game. Game. That's my fault. Not the game's fault. There we go. Hey. Yeah, pathway's good so we can get back through without having to go a long way. You believe it, guys? We're almost done. Yeah, we're almost done with this one, too. Okay. Honestly, this is a pretty long gap of nothing. And plots that are gonna happen that don't really affect anything in the future. But they're fun. All right. Nope. All right. No, sorry. Well, so much for that. Ooh. One last sand. Let's go. Up the long waterfall. Pretty long waterfall. Well, it's not a waterfall, it's a sandfall. How am I saying? Alright. Alright. I don't have... Yeah. Yeah. Maybe if Ice Party comes, so you can have a bubble scene. Alright. Alright. We're done. Alright, our next step is to go all the way back to Alhafra. I'll meet you there. Here we are. It's been a while, hasn't it, guys? Since we've been here in Alhafra. Oh, let's chill up real quick. This is like the third town we went to, if memory serves. Move. So, now what we're gonna do is go to the boat. It's time to finally do this. I could have done this much earlier in the game, but I decided to wait it off. Yeah. We just got down bricks, so now we're doing that. It's not like we've sold places, gone to towers, or anything like that, or just really wasted our time. No. This is the first thing we did after we defeated Briggs. The first. You guys saw nothing. So shut it. You see that rock we just passed? That actually, even if I got through this and got to that rock, we would not be able to get it until we got burst. Which we have now. So, I guess technically, well, yeah. We would have had to leave anyway and go get burst. In order to get burst, we need Parch. You see where I'm going with this? The Shrine Sea God in Anake, or whatever it's called. Akane Tower. We couldn't have gotten that until we got sand anyway. So I guess really the only place we could have went to was Sea Shrine. And then would have had to go to Tundra to get a burst stone for this. Oh no, what do? That is really, no cutscene? Usually cutscene, if you don't have it, it's kind of like, we have to go. But whatever, we're done. I decided to do it all. Guess we'll just get all the prongs we're gonna need. Just because, well, I like to get everything done at once. Let's go. Yep. Sorry we took so long, lady. Ah. Ugh. It's him. Because the recording busted last time, I never had to say it, but ew. The mayor of Alhafra, I'm sorry, but I find him to look gross. Yeah. The cat. Well, that's kind of true. But we have questing to do, Crayden. Yeah. Now this scene here is weird. I've always wondered what they're talking about. Because the way he looks at the girls, and then he has a heart above his head. And the girls are mad, Felix gets pissed. And it's like, what's going on in that scene? You know? Maybe you guys can make it up in your head what happened in that scene. I don't know. I'd like to hear it. It'd be kind of humorous. What? Crap. Hey, it's Jenna's battle theme. Get more chance to listen to her theme. Dude, shut up. Ugh. I hate the mayor of Alhafra. I'm sorry, but I really don't like him. Yeah. No. Let's just go. Yeah, why should we? Yeah, whatever. I wish the song kept playing. That would have been nice. We can't do that yet. Did I get a treasure over here? Wait. Yeah, I got it. Okay. Making sure I got it. Thank you. You guys are still stealing it. I know where you guys live. Oh, we have our own ship. Keep talking and we'll come and roast your ass. Hey Felix, you guys take care. And keep Alhafer safe from thieves and pirates. Oh, and politicians too. What? I doubt we'll ever meet again. But if we do, remember this. Neener, 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 blah. Ay, ay. Yeah, you old bag of hot air. I hope your manor gets destroyed. Really? It's okay, I'll just go rob you. How about that? Huh? Yeah, yeah. Get out of my face. Piece of crap. He probably is, but... I have to say no to Craig constantly if I want a certain scene later. In other words, I would say, yeah, he is always self-centered. Self-centered prick. Okay. Now we have one more thing to do before we leave this place for all eternity. I mean, in this last final thing. What's going on here? As you can see, oh, that stuff is moved. So, we're gonna steal the rest of the mayor's treasure, and then be off. Oy yoy. Yeah, the mayor is... not a fan. Not a fan. Honestly, who is? Let's see, do we have... let's make sure we have room. Doesn't someone else already have the potions? Yeah. And give your nuts. Seriously. Yeah, well, I need you guys back to the ship, okay? Give me 1 second. In 1, 2, 3. And poof, we're back. Alright, so. You guys ready to follow Briggs? I know exactly where he lives. Let's go. Remember this place? From the beginning? From earlier in the game? Yeah. Hey! How are you guys? How you doing? Are you doing good? I'm gonna destroy you. I'm gonna destroy you. Here. Oh, we can't get that way. Rats. I should go this way real quick. We're lucky now. A diver. Nice. I took away all of healing. Sorry, I'm just looking. No, she doesn't. She does, alright. It's not sure we have high impact. You know, everybody here is afraid of Felix. Ah. You better be afraid. Save real quick. Alright, let's go. Alright, we're ready. Come on, really hiding behind your grandma. Yeah, it's not fair. Great answer. No. All right. Boss time. I'm gonna be on healing duty. You. Cold Heart, attack. High impact. Ash, push. I may be a bit high level for this area now. Because you were supposed to do this earlier in the game. Yeah. But I'm not doing this earlier in the game. It's kind of funny when you're trying to unless. Right. Woo! Girls tap. The Felix came right after. Okay, yeah, I can't do it anymore. Alright. Oh, now you're casting guard. Alright. What's so wrap? Felix, if you what? Oh. Yeah, I don't have to use, like for example, I don't have to use water with tears. Just like I don't have to use earth summon Felix. But I am because I think he'll a bit more power. Because it's their element. Aww. That's mean. Kindle. Flower. I know it's a waste, but I'm doing it for the summons. You go back to healing a bit. Jenna is a nice healer. Aww, that's not nice. You have it? Yeah. Oh, actually no, hold on. Okay. Felix, you do it. Because Felix is actually has 100% accuracy. Oh. Alright, you stunned my healer. That's okay. It's alright. Oh, that's wind. Screw it. How about you guys see this? This is a mist potion. They are incredible. They are kind of rare to find them out, but there's one game where we'll be able to buy these more, so. Not bad. Shut up, Pierce. Well, we are trying to destroy the world. I don't. I'm just screwing with Kraydon. Yep. She glitched for the door. I never noticed that before. She glitches for the door. Nope. Sorry, kind of messing with bricks there. Wait, look! Look! I've never noticed that! Kraydon is standing on her. Okay. Is she glitched out or something? I think she's looking for Felix. No, we didn't. Alright, now this is the point where we're supposed to go and get these items here that I've been collecting. The center prong, the right prong, and the left prong. Pong. Yep, at this point you're supposed to go and get them and give them to her. But since I went ahead and sequence ranked and did that earlier on, I don't have to go do that. There you go. I'm gonna speed through this, because we already get it. Let's do it! Thank you. Alright, now we're done here forever. For never to come again. Alright. So, we're technically done. We are almost completely done with the Eastern Sea now. However, we do have to go to... we have to go to Lemuria, which will be the final area in the Eastern Sea. Which is where we're going now. Yay, it's the final area. Eastern Sea. And then, we can go to the Western Sea. Where we will finally get to the first lighthouse. That's gonna be fun. Ah. So. Originally, this is sort of seemed that it's never gonna happen, but I already did that, so. Whatever. So, next time. We'll be heading here. This area will be right where we're going next time. Man. So, see you next time. I'll be there, and we'll head on. We'll go to Lemuria, finish up the Eastern Sea, and then it's onward to this part of the game. This is Abyssover91, signing off. Ta-ta!